Upon a path of old primrose, beyond the smoke and smoldering bronze.